It'll take him about a hour to strip this thing down to nothing but a nub of a tail. They'll eat it, bones and all. They'll leave the fur too. Gotta clamp to the tree, otherwise they just sort of drag it through the mud for 3 hours.